Hi, I'm Rob with We Keep You Cycling, and today, the Fulcrum Racing Zero Two-Way Fit. Fulcrum's built by Campagnolo and was launched in 2004, and the Racing Zero Two-Way here is their pinnacle aluminum wheel, packing a whole bunch of technology and famous Campagnolo build quality. Starting with the rim, we have a new bead. It's designed to work both with clinchers and with tubeless, and its shape is slightly different than a clincher-only rim. They consider this a two-way, so it does both clincher and tubeless tire technology. Its shape allows the tire to better hook in when you're using a tubeless tire, and of course is backwards compatible with the older technology of a clincher tire. The Zero Two-Way incorporates MOMAG technology, which doesn't audibly sound like anything sophisticated, but what it does is it allows the rim to be completely airtight without the use of holes on the inside. MOMAG is because Fulcrum literally uses a magnet to drag the standard spoke nipples through the inside of the rim to their opening to mate to the bladed aluminum spoke. Speaking about spokes, you have the 2-to-1 ratio on the rear, bladed aluminum spokes, similarly bladed aluminum on the front wheel, but the rear has twice as many spokes drive side as non-drive side, so you have better power transfer off the drive side into the rim. And because spoke tensioning is even, we don't see any unusual wear one side versus the other. These bladed aluminum spokes provide great crosswind protection and improved aero benefit, as well as being quite stiff. And when I mean stiff, it's not uncomfortable, but when you get out of the saddle, this rim doesn't move on you. The bladed aluminum spokes made up to a carbon aluminum hub containing USB bearings. Not the computer. Ultra smooth bearings. They're ceramic, they roll 50% smoother than standard stainless steel, and if you delve into the science behind ceramic bearings, they have a lower coefficient of friction, and they're lighter, and they're more durable. Now, if there's a place I want to use ceramic, it's going to be in the hubs, where the final bearing system meets the road. This is where I think all the first potential gains are, so if you don't have ceramic bearings in your hubs, this would be the first place I'd start, and I think it's a great inclusion on the Zero Two-Way Fit. Free hub body comes with either Shimano SRAM setup or Campagnolo. Before it ships, Fulcrum puts each wheel set through stringent quality control and is now including an ID card that confirms that it's passed each stage of their quality control and is signed off by the wheel builder. Keep this card because it also includes an identity number should you have an issue down the road. Now, each wheel has one, front and rear, so you'll have two in total with every purchase. Fulcrum designs this wheel to be an all-rounder. So, at just under 1,500 grams, it's not the lightest wheel set on the market. But in order to go lighter, Fulcrum would have had to abandon the aluminum rim and gone carbon, and likely dropped the flexibility of tubeless or standard clincher tire. Similarly, it's not the most aero. You do have the bladed aluminum spokes, which help pick up some aero benefit, but this box section rim isn't deep enough to really see an aero improvement in, say, a TT event. Those are really the only downfalls I can see to this wheel. And I'd highly recommend that if you're looking at this wheel that you pick up a pair of the Swiss Stop green brake pads for aluminum, and if you're looking at tubeless, the Hutchinson Fusion 3 tubeless tire mates up perfectly with this wheel. And in a combination with this wheel, brake pads, and great tires, you're looking at great performance, long-term durability, and a ride quality that I think is fantastic. I'm Rob with We Keep You Cycling, and this is the Fulcrum Racing Zero Two-Way Fit. If you have any questions about the Fulcrum wheels or any of the wheels we sell, drop us a line or email us info@wekeepyoucycling.com.